Hello everyone, my name is Riccardo Damiani and I'm the owner of La Panza, the little Italian restaurant and deli in Bristol. So I've been using the Jantex lemon gel for the floors, both in the kitchen because, you know, after the whole degrease they may finish on the floor and all the smells in the kitchen, it's nice to give a nice scrub on the floor. It's also good in the front of house, you know, because when people comes in you can definitely smell the scent, the zesty lemon. It's really nice, it smells clean and it's a really good product, I think. So I've been using the Jantex sanitizer after cleaning all the surfaces in the kitchen and on the floor. It's really, you know, really good product. After cleaning all the surfaces, so after a good scrub, I like to spray a bit of the sanitizer. Make sure all the germs are removed and the people, you know, can eat safely without any harm. I've been using the Jantex oven and grill cleaner because after, you know, cooking and roasting loads of food in the oven, it's good to be able to remove all the traces left. And you just leave it on, wait a little bit, and then it's as easy as scrubbing off some dust on top of a shelf. I've been using the Jantex Blue Roll as well, and good as an alternative to cloth, to dry glasses or cutlery, because it doesn't leave any trace at all, any dust on them. It's quite long lasting as well, and strong.